Okay. What do you have for them today again?
Yes. Three maturity stage in marriage.
Okay, number one.
Maturity for wedding.
Yes. You try.
Maturity for marriage.
Yes.
Maturity in marriage.
Maturity for marriage. Maturity for wedding.
Yes.
And maturity in marriage.
Yes. The honest thing.
What is that?
You need the three of them to succeed in marriage.
Wow, the three of them. Wouldn't that be too much?
The three to succeed in marriage.
Thank you. Hope you hear that.
If you like, no, yeah. You need the three of them. Good job. Thank you.